Hi there. Today I'll show you how to recover your Facebook password or reset your password. Here on the Facebook homepage, you can see the forget your password or sometime you'll see can't log in. Click the link. You can recover your password by search yourself by your email address, phone number, username or your full name. You have to put your email address, phone number, username or full name to do so. And then click on search. Here you can reset the password by using the Hotmail account or email a link to reset your password. Click it and then continue. Facebook will send you a 6-digit confirmation code to reset your password. Here, somebody requested a new password for a Facebook account. You can see a new mail in your inbox. Click it. Here you can see the 6-digit confirmation code or reset code. Or you can click on the change password link to do so. I'm copying the link and paste it on the box. Then continue. After this, you can put a password, 6-digit, at least 6 characters long password here. Then continue. Your password is resetted and your account is recovered. Thank you for watching this video and please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.